Okay guys, welcome back to the Slayer Progress video. This is number 4, I believe. And if you guys can't tell by my voice, I am sick. I got a bit of a cold. But hope that doesn't bother you too much. I couldn't help but commentate the last video of the main goal. I'm going to say main goal because the Slayer Progress is not over yet. I do want to continue to 87 Slayer and pass that. But guys, without further ado, we are one greater demon off. Well, I'll just let you guys see. Here we go. Do a couple of piety flicks. Get this on recording. And hit the two. There it is. 85 Slayer, that looks beautiful. I never thought I would actually see that. Oh, that is gorgeous. You can now kill abyssal demons. Oh, that is amazing. Alright guys, so the main goal of Slayer is done. And guys, if you guys remember back when I first started the Slayer Progress for this goal, I actually told you that I would be alching all of my Slayer tab at this achievement. So I'm going to finish this task real quick, and I'll zoom back when we're actually at the bank, and I will see how much I actually made from 80 to 85. So, yeah. Alright guys, so we just finished the last task, finished up 85 Slayer. And I also got a strength level. I hit 96 strength, but I didn't get that recorded. About 1 mil to 97. That's insane. That's going to be a whole lot of fun. But guys, I thought I would show you the Slayer tab before I actually go through. Some of the items I'm actually just going to end up selling. I'll put on like Zybez and the Trading Post, sit in a bank, because some of them are a lot more profitable to sell rather than just alk. But for the majority, you can actually see that I'll just alk it. So guys, this is from 80 to 85 Slayer. Let's check it out. All right, and that's the tab. So in the last time you guys saw my tab, I think I was at like 30, 31, 32 Runefall Helms. So that's gone up a lot. These two, surprisingly, I bought none of those. I actually got both of these as a drop. This was the biggest troll ever. I got that off Rex. So I decided to do Rex an entire Slayer task during my Dagonoth task. And I was quite unlucky. But got a B ring, that's why that went up a little bit. I sold that, but before I got the B ring, it went a warrior ring, ring of life, warrior ring, ring of life, shield left half, and then a dragon med, which is somewhere. I should probably put that in the Slayer tab as well. Might as well. I'll get to a couple of those. But yeah, so I got trolled, but at least I redeemed myself with the B ring at the end. So you guys, I'm probably just going to put all these in my inventory. I'm going to leave two of each item just to have a placeholder for like clues and stuff. And I also was curious to see how many half keys I was going to get from 80 to 85 and how even that would be. It was very even. As you can tell, it's very 50-50. I just got one more loop rather than a tooth, so I'll probably combine those, make a crystal keys. I don't know whether I should use those or not or just sell them, but we'll see. So yeah guys, I'll be right back, and I'm just going to probably put all this inventory, and I'll go through the clip and speed it up, put on Gerud or something, and we'll see what happens. So you guys, be right back. Okay guys, welcome back. So I went ahead and got everything out of the tab that I could. I left all the placeholders, got the U-logs, everything, and yeah, just left the placeholders. Actually, no, I forgot the D-med. Got off that too. Okay guys, but yeah, this is pretty much everything from 80 to 85 Slayer. I'm actually going to sell all the sellable items first and do the alking last, and I'll probably just put on Druid Sandstorm and just go ham with the alking. But yeah guys, that's from 80 to 85. If you're curious, I'd like to see how much guys you think I'll actually have in cash by the end. Go ahead and put that in the comments below. I was really curious to see. And honestly, I don't even know. So let's dive right in. Next clip is going to be me selling everything and alking everything to Sandstorm. So hope you guys enjoy. Here we go.
I'm gonna go.
So we just finished Alching everything and it came out to about 5.2 mil. So that is amazing to see. This is all the loot from 80 to 85 Slayer, not just Slayer, but also the clues I did all throughout there. And I don't think I've ever showed you guys my clue tab, but I forgot about the black dehydes. I've kept them in here. So I got those down to the placeholders. These are all the firelighters, purple sweets I've gotten from them, as well as the teleports. There's the reason there's not more pages in here is because I've sold many sets, like of all the Sarah pages or Zami pages I've gotten, I've already sold those. And a couple items here and there. But yeah, that's basically the clue tab. But yeah, guys, let's put that in the bank. And bam, we're up to 9 mil. I can probably buy a Hasta, or might buy some Chins to actually start training range. I don't know. But guys, that is awesome. That is from 80 to 85 Slayer. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Probably gonna make a new video soon if I get an Abbey Demon task and get lucky. So, we'll see you guys. I'll see you guys later, and you have a good one. Take care.